two letter words. So I will teach you how to write two letter words. I know you already have completed in senior KG, but now we have to practice two letter words. So all of you open your red and blue English notebook, turn your page, take your pencil. First, right side you have to write down today's date, then the subject English, then you have to write two letter words. So start writing, take your pencil. First you have to write number one, then you have to start from here, T O, two. Number two, S O, so. Number three, D O, do. Number four, O F, off. Number five, O N, on. Number six, N O, no. If I'm not having space here, so I'm continuing here. So student, you all are saying that I'm not having space here. मुझे यहाँ पे लिखने के लिए स्पेस नहीं है, so I'm writing number seven here. But आपके notebook में आपको यहाँ पे space है, so you have to continue write that number, number seven. So I'm writing number seven here. That the last word I have written N O no. Then you have to write A T N. Then eight A M N. Nine A N N. Then number 10, I F, if. Number 11, I T, it. Number 12, I S, is. So same you have to write in your notebook. So I'm repeating once again. First is T O, do. Second, S O, so. Third, D O, do. Fourth, O F, off. Fifth, O N, on. Sixth, N-O, no. Seventh, A-T, at. Eighth, A-M, am. Ninth, A-N, an. Tenth, I-F, if. 11th, I-T, it. 12th, I-S, is. So, hope you all understood how to write two-letter words in four-line notebook. So, same as it is, you have to write in your notebook for homework as student. Thank you. So, students, hope you all written your two letter words. Now we will start with our three letter words. Now turn your page, open your red and blue four line notebook, write down today's date here, and take your pencil. Now write with me. So number first, now we are writing three letter words. Number first, C A T, cat. Number second, B A T, bat. Number third, F A T, fan. Number fourth, S A T, sat. Number five, J A M, jam. Number six, S A M, sam. So hope you all completed from first to six, but you all are saying I'm not having space here, but in your notebook you already having space, so you have to continue here only. And I'm writing number seven here, so write with me. So seventh number is D O G, dog. Number eight is L O G, log. Number ninth is S U N, sun. Number tenth is R U N, run. So number 11 is B U N, bun. Number 12 is H O T, hot. So hope you all are writing with me. So first is C A T, cat. Second, B A T, bat. Third, F A T, fat. Fourth, S A T, sat. Fifth, J A M, jam. Sixth, S A M, sam. Seven, D O G, dog. 8 log log. 9 sun sun. 10 run run. 11 bun bun. 12 hot hot. So same you have to write 2 times in your notebook. Thank you.
A very good afternoon dear students. Today I am going to teach you the first lesson of English, a happy song. So what is the meaning of happy? Happy means kya hota hai? Happy means khush hona. And the meaning of song is gana gana. It means ye poem ka jo meaning hai, a happy song. So in this the children are showing happiness. Jaise abhi aap agar ghar pe ho, agar if your mother is bringing you some, giving you some chocolates or giving you some ice cream to eat, so you all become very happy. To aap log bahut khush ho jate ho agar mummy ne aapko ice cream diya ya fir chocolates diye. If your father brings you some new toys for you, agar daddy aapke liye kabhi new toys lekar aate hain, so you feel very happy, right? So aap log aapka happiness kaise aap log ye dikhate ho ki you are clapping, you clapping your hands and you are jumping. So jab aap khush hote ho, you are singing a song or you are dancing. So in this poem the children are showing happiness. So I will show you the textbook how they are showing their happiness.
Children, see, this is your English textbook, English Bal Bharati standard 1. Open page number 1. See here, a happy song. So in this poem, see page number 1, a happy song. In this page, the children were showing their happiness with clapping their hands, tapping their feet, walking or jumping. So in different action, they are showing their happiness. So let's repeat with me the poem. So the poem is clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Again I am repeating. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Tap, 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 tap your feet. Tap your feet together. Again I am repeating, you have to do walk around together. Walk, 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 walk around together. Jump, 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 jump around together. Jump, 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 jump around together. So in this poem the children are showing clap, clap, clap means they are clapping, means wo log clap kar rahe hai. Kyun clap kar rahe hai? Because wo bahut khush hai. To wo ek clap kar raha hai to wo sabko bol raha hai ki aap bhi mere sath clap karo. Then the second one is doing tap, 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 tap your feet means wo apna feet jo hai wo tap kar rahi hai zor zor se, baja rahi hai apna pair, aur wo bol rahi hai ki sab log mere sath aap log tap karo. Then the third one, walk, 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 walk around. तो वो बोल रहा है कि आप मेरे साथ चलो. Then the fourth, jump, 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 jump around. It means वो बोल रही है कि आप लोगों को jump करो और आप सब मेरे साथ jump करो because they are showing their happiness. वो लोग अपना happiness इस action के through बता रहे हैं. Then अगर आपको extra कोई, जैसे यहाँ पे नीचे दिया है sing and song again, changing the action. आपको ये song फिर से गाना है लेकिन आपको एक्शन चेंज करना है. जैसे यहाँ पे क्लैप 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 था, सो आपको वहाँ पे एग्जांपल देना है सिंग सिंग सिंग, सिंग अ सॉन्ग टुगेदर. इट मींस आपको गाना गाना है साथ में मिलकर. देन सेकेंड, वेव वेव वेव, वेव योर हैंड्स. वेव मींस आपको आपके जो दोनों हैंड है वो ऊपर करके, जैसे ये वेव कर रहा है वैसे वेव करना है. वेव वेव वेव, वेव योर हैंड्स टुगेदर. देन थर्ड, टच 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 योर टोज. व्हाट इज टोज? आपके जो लेग का सबसे नीचे पार्ट होता है, जो फिंगर्स, जैसे हम लोग हमारे हैंड में फिंगर्स होते हैं वैसे लेग में जो नीचे उंगलियां होती है उसको बोलते हैं टोज. सो टच 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 योर टोज, टच योर टोज टुगेदर. देन टर्न टर्न टर्न, टर्न अराउंड. टर्न मीन्स आपको घूमना, जैसे ये घूम रहा है सो यू हैव टू टर्न. टर्न टर्न टर्न, टर्न अराउंड, टर्न अराउंड टुगेदर. सो दिस ऑल द चिल्ड्रंस आर शोइंग द हैप्पीनेस विद डिफरेंट डिफरेंट एक्शन. सो यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस लाइक दिस. आप भी जब खुश होते हो तो अलग अलग तरह का एक्शन करते हो. आप डांस करते हो, जंप करते हो. सो यू आर शोइंग योर हैप्पीनेस. सो इन दिस पोयम द चिल्ड्रंस आर शोइंग देयर हैप्पीनेस. So hope you all understood the poem A Happy Song. Thank you.